Good morning. So it's about 10 in the morning on Monday. I am currently on my 2-week vacation from school, which is pretty awesome. I'm quite happy about that. Yesterday was Easter, but we had things to do, so today we're going to celebrate Easter. I woken up this morning by vodka being thrown on me. Vodka's a cat. My 20-year-old sister is very excited for me. It's okay, should be fine.
So I just opened up my window and I wanted to show you this because I think it's so cool. In France, for Easter, they had Easter eggs outside. So I opened up my window and saw this.
French. It was pretty fun. I got a lot of chocolate, eaten a lot of chocolate, and it's pretty good. I'm pretty happy.